you're like.
Yeah.
It was a beach. There was water. Is that the beach? Water. You're doing good, buddy. Sorry, lawhead guy. I know. Hands in the air like you just don't care. Say hey. There was a dog in our family. Hold on, was that a frisbee? That was a frisbee. Was that a Wann? Okay. 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 There was a frisbee thrown. Again, that's a frisbee being thrown. Just saying, all these spells frisbees. Right, I know, huh? Just throwing frisbees. And the dog lost the frisbee.
Thank you.
Oh. Ha 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 Thank you. Ha 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 ha! Yo!
Hi, Kevin. How you doing, buddy?
Yes, well, guy. Sorry. Hello? There's no interpreter today. What about that signing, the deaf, the hearing, the guy? What's gonna, okay. We'll try. Okay, thanks.
I got you.
Kevin, there's that the interpreter thing.
Go.
Yeah, can you help today?
Yeah.
I think we understand each other though. Can you help me? So our topic today is sex ed. Of course, your parents have already signed your permission slip, so I will be collecting them. Good job, Kevin. Is he understanding? Yeah? Is he? Good, thank you. You're swell. Sorry, Kevin. And so today, we will be using a banana. Did you take one and hand it down? Please don't laugh. This makes you nervous. But we all need to learn. Condom, the Jimmy hat, the Trojan. Pass it down. Slowly open up the condom package. Slowly, so you don't tear it. Hold the banana firmly in your left hand. Place the condom on the tip. And then slowly roll it down. All the way down to the base. It looks like you've done this before. And now I will be walking around and grading.
Today I'm here to talk about dog training. I want to explain about the process of training dogs in a positive manner. Many people feel that...
I love you, man! We go way back! I was over there, now I'm here.
Many people follow the old idea of negative reinforcement dog training.
Don't be so negative!
Come on.
Yes, well, So many people believe that we're players.
I'm all right. If I leave here tomorrow, things will never be.
I see.
Ha ha ha.